Okay, guys, so I'm recording now. So yeah, guys, let us give some few people some time so that they can come into the building. Then we're gonna start the session, and super, 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 super amazing. Super, super, super amazing, guys. Super, super amazing. Yeah, I'm in the house, Romano in the building. Let me see people in the building, guys. Let me see people in the building. Romano is always in the building. Romano is always in the building. Romano is presenting. Let's hustle, let's hustle. Romano is presenting, guys. Romano is presenting, guys. We already know. You already know. Yeah, it is what it is, guys. It is what it is. Just one more minute, guys. Just a second. I have my plate and utensil ready. Utensil or utensil? I don't know what's that, but utensils. Yeah, utensils ready. Enoch, Nathan in the building. Trenton Sonkote in the building. Eish, that's a name. That's a name. Yeah. The name is complicated. It's complicated. Fucking knife. Ah, you know we are eating, my guy. You know we are eating. We're playing. We're eating. Okay, guys, so you can see, let's see, we're in the building. Eva in the building, man, don't mess with me, man. Squawks in the building from Devon. Hey, Squawks, what's up? Hey, Squawks, you're moving from Shanga now, from Devon. What's popping, my guy? Kala Mohale in the building. Man, don't mess with me, man. Okay, guys, let's do a quick breakdown on USDT as well as NASDAQ. So guys, you can see that on USDT, guys, we have this minor resistance here that is holding price from pushing above here. So guys, if you get some sort of a retest here, looking for price to continue shooting all the way to the downside on USDT. If you close below this area, if you respect, show some signs of respect of these areas here. On NASDAQ, guys, you can see that we broke above this area. We came back for a retest, so expecting it to continue shooting all the way to the upside. If I can just go to 15-minute time frame, we're gonna see how I throw my arrow. You can see that this is where I throw my arrow from, because you can see, you can see that even here, guys, you can see that what price was respecting, broke below, came back for a retest. So now we wanna see how price is gonna react to these errors. Yeah, super, super amazing setup. You can see that even your state is respecting indeed our setup. You can see that even your state is indeed respecting our setup here, as you can see, rejecting here. So gonna be super, super simple, guys. Gonna be super, super simple. Short Ramin here on my other side is banging, is entering position. I know this guy is always like that. He's always entering these positions. So yeah, let's now, guys, remember, guys, the most important thing now is us waiting for candlestick confirmation. It's us, we're still waiting for market to click in at half past three, you already know. So yeah, it is what it is, guys. Let's just wait now. Let's just wait and see. If you have a coffee next to you, make sure that you remove that coffee. If you have a tea next to you, make sure that you remove that tea, because it's about to go down. It's about to go down, guys. So yeah, let's just see now how is everything gonna go. Let's just see how is everything gonna go now, guys. Yeah. This is NASDAQ. This is USDT. You can see, guys, that NASDAQ broke below and came back for a retest. So now we might be changing our focus, because you can see, so get out of US buy trade. Can hear good at work. No, guys, don't. If you are holding a long term, this one is just for this small Anyana move. It's not long term. If you are holding long term, you can still hold. If you're holding long term, you can still hold. Yeah. So let's see, guys, how the market is gonna close here. Let's see how the market is gonna close, guys. Let's see how the market is gonna close here. Hey, guys. It's tough in the street. You already know, guys, tough in the street, guys. But yeah, we are pushing, we're fighting. You can see that USDT is cooperating, coming back into structure. NASDAQ, guys, not really cooperating, because you can see now it's pushing a bit to the downside. So now, you're just gonna see how this candlestick is gonna close. If it closes below here, then you're gonna record this. You're gonna record this setup as invalid. Gonna record this setup as invalid. Please repeat NAS. What we're looking for? Okay, guys. On NASDAQ, you can see that we broke above here. On NASDAQ, we broke above here. But my other thought process, you can see that we have this small annular double top formation here. So we might be coming to test this double top formation before we can shoot to the downside. So if we close below these areas, guys, we're gonna be our setup is gonna be invalid. So we might be looking for selling opportunities. So now I'm looking at USDT. You can see that USDT came back into structure. We can see that it's shooting to the downside. Super, super nice and simple. Let's see how the candlestick is gonna close. Guys, remember the most important thing is the close of the candlestick. The most important thing is the close of the candlestick.
I can't with my $6, it's not allowing
me. It's not. Yeah, so let's see, guys, what's gonna happen now. Let's see, guys, what's gonna happen. You can see that NASDAQ is rejecting. Super, super, super nice. NASDAQ is rejecting. Remember, guys, I said if it closes below here, we're gonna be recording this setup as invalid. So if you're still above, everything is still intact. Everything is still intact. I see here. So if you're holding buy on your state, you don't enter. It all goes down to the account, the kind of account, and if your broker maybe allows you to hold. But I'm gonna call the trade as well to say now I'm entering. You can enter if you enter, and yeah, you already know. You already know. So it is what it is, guys. It is what it is. NASDAQ is rejecting, guys. NASDAQ is rejecting. You can see that short to the downside rejected. It's rejecting. So you can see that even yesterday, guys, is pushing to the downside and it's not yet time. So we cannot really be calling trade now. So we just apply some bit of patience there and wait to see how the price or how market goes. It went down about 19 pips. That's a lot. But if we can get this bearish engulfing, guys, this is a nice inch. If you can get this bearish engulfing, this is a nice edge. You entered. Yeah. Yeah, guys. So let's just I have a double holding sell from those double top. I have been holding a sell from those double top. Okay, from here I can see that NASDAQ Mohale. I can see that as well. Like you can say it's a bit somehow confusing now. But you can see that we close above here. So your state is shooting up, guys. Your state is shooting up. But it's rejecting. NASDAQ just shut down as well. What did I do here? There's a lot of momentum, guys, on NASDAQ. There's a lot of momentum. You can see that the market is just rejecting. But lot. I don't know what's happening with my MT4. I think I need to restart everything. Guys, a lot is happening here. I think this is witchcraft, guys. Guys, we're looking for these selling opportunities on your state, and we did get it, but not so convincing. So that's why I didn't call the trade. Not so convincing. NASDAQ, I saw that it printed this double top formation, as I told you. But yeah, it is what it is, guys. We saw that it came back to test the neckline of this double top formation, and now it's rejecting. It seems like people were getting caught on the wrong side of the market. I mean, profit on NAS, that's powerful. It seems like It hasn't, these two indices, they haven't decided where they want to go exactly, because you can see that they are rejecting. You can see that even US 30 now is shooting up. So you can literally see that they haven't got the direction as to where they want to go exactly. But you can see that NASDAQ just rejected. US 30 doesn't usually does this. It doesn't usually does this, guys. Yeah, so it is what it is. It is what it is, guys. You can see that. Yes, yeah, NASDAQ is shooting up now. Shooting up so nice, so nice, so nice. Super, super nice, super, super nice. We closed some profits, guys. We closed some profits on NASDAQ. Closed some profit, guys, on NASDAQ. Super, super nice. Super, super, super nice. Yeah, it came back to retest the support. Closed in some nice profit, guys. Closed in some nice profit. Yeah, US 30, guys, I'm really disappointed on US 30, to be honest. Doesn't really do this of rejection, but you can see that it came back to test this, area here. So then it continued to shoot all the way to the upside. But nonetheless, guys, we've got some nice profit on NASDAQ. I hope you are all eating. Remember, guys, I said, as long as we closed above these errors here, we still, the setup is still valid. So it went back to test these errors, and then we shot all the way to the upside. Let me see. And it's still pushing about 272 pips. This is a lot. I'm very, very disappointed with US 30, to be honest. I'm very, very disappointed with US 30. US 30 doesn't usually do this, but it is what it is, guys. It is what it is. And NASDAQ is still shooting up, guys. NASDAQ is still shooting up. As I told you, guys, that we're looking for buying opportunity as long as we still close the part of this era here. Even though I was a bit hesitant because of this double top formation, but you remember, you know that we broke above the major resistance. We came back to test it, and now we shot all the way to the upside. With US 30, to be honest, guys, this is a disappointment for me. But yeah, it is what it is, guys. I hope you are blessed, and I hope you all ate from this. I hope it is what it is, guys. Okay, guys, thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. It's your boy, Funlucky Mamba. I am signing out. I entered.